I've been finding embroidery supplies in some of the most unlikely places, and as of today, that includes my local Dollar General. They had two different needlework kits available. They include hoops, needles, sorted floss, what looks like a design pre-printed on aida, and they do appear to be using satin stitch instead of cross stitches on both of them. I'm just happy to keep finding new places to buy supplies. They also had some six-stranded embroidery floss that I bought to check out later.